everyone. This is T from WRSU. We are here with Kid Quill. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah, see, I might have to hit my sway. I'm feeling free. Well, made this right here my CD. Ain't know me from the jump, but now they frown like we be homies. Was down up in a rut, but now I'm up just like the old me. Y'all need to take a break, yeah.
We're at Firefly Music Festival. I saw your set earlier today. How did you think it went?
It was probably one of my favorite sets I've ever played.
I agree, actually. Yeah. I was about to ask you about your favorite concert venue. Is this the new one?
It's definitely up there. That was a lot of fun. I didn't know what to expect coming into it, but I was kind of blown away by how many people knew the words and stuff. So.
Oh, for Kids for the Summer, which is one of your recent single releases, everyone was like bumping to that. I was in the back. I was like...
Thank you. Yeah. That was actually one of my first times ever playing that song live, so it was kind of like... a breath of fresh air for me too. I was like, oh wow, people really like the song. So
yeah. So speaking of Kids of the Summer, a lot of your music is very nostalgic, like from your childhood, from past experiences. Is there anything from growing up that influenced your music?
It sounds kind of weird, but it's just like literally every single like little moment that I had with like whether it be like my friends and I riding our bikes on a country road to like throwing a party at my friend Tanner's house, like. I kind of just draw inspiration from all those memories because I feel like everybody has a similar kind of like experience. Like we're all kind of one and the same. And so I just kind of try to talk about my experiences and it just kind of ends up resonating with other people. So
for your creative process, is it a lot of individual or do you work with a team for that? Or like how does that work?
Yeah, so I work with a lot of different people. I say a lot, but there's four of us. Yeah, so I guess not really a lot, but there's four of us. It's me, a guy named Jatan, my trumpet player Connor, and then a guy back home named Travis. And I kind of take the idea to Jatan, and Connor helps me coach because I can't speak music theory. So Connor will be like, oh, he hears a 5-chord, 4-chord, and we just kind of write the music, and then Travis is our engineer and helps program drums. So it's kind of a close-knit little group.
And that's what makes the magic happen?
Yeah, I think so, if you guys think it's magic.
I think it's magic.
Thanks. We just kind of get in a room, and we just kind of fall in love with the music, and then we put it out, and that's how it goes. So.
All right.